Slightly frustrated while recording this video. And the reason for that is I just did an entire 46 minute video starting over Minecraft again for you guys. And I forgot to make sure my audio was recording. So heads up to anybody who wants to record ASMR or record any kind of video. If you want your voice in it, make sure you test your equipment and make sure that you do a test video and make sure that everything is working, because everything seemed to be working perfect for the full 46 minutes I was recording, only to find out, hey, guess what? No audio. As far as my voice went, the audio from the game was there, but talk about discouraging when trying to come back. But I'm going to persevere. Through. So I've decided to start over again. I know. I've restarted I don't know how many times, but that's the nature of the beast, really. That's the nature of Minecraft. There's always something more you can be doing, and there's always... I feel like it's the only game where it's okay to get really far, only to start all the way over again, because it's not the destination in Minecraft that matters. It's the journey, and it's always been the journey, it will always be the journey, how you get to the destination, and how you enjoy that journey, and that is what matters, and it's kind of like life like that. It's not where you go or how you end up that matters, it's how you get there, and how much you enjoy getting there, because not enjoying life is pointless. The only thing holding you back from enjoying life is you. And of course, if you have mental health issues, I know all about that. That can be very detrimental and difficult to get through. We'll talk more about that as the series progresses or as I upload new videos to the channel. But I have to apologize for my 3 or 4 month hiatus, or however long I've been gone for. A lot has happened. I'm just gonna get through it now, before I continue on. I was unemployed for a period of about a month and a half, and things were kinda hard. My wife, as always, has always been super supportive of me, and I had a lot of time to dedicate to doing this, but I didn't. I apologize. 1 second, I need to clear my throat. Now, I don't know why I didn't dedicate time to doing this, because it's something I love. It helps me relax. It helps me kind of clear my mind. I've always had difficulty in enjoying things where I wasn't thinking. And this is something where I get to think, but it's not like trying to solve problems thinking, it's just doing. And it's something I've always enjoyed, and I've always enjoyed recording. I've always enjoyed making content for you guys, and I've always enjoyed the great feedback everybody's given me on it. Last time I checked, and I haven't even checked today, I haven't checked in probably a month, I had 50 subscribers, and that's 50 people who are interested enough to click on a button so that they're notified every time I upload any kind of content. And in YouTube standards, 50 people it doesn't sound like anything, but in people standards, if you just really think about it, 50 people, that's a lot of people. Were to fill a single room with 50 people, that would feel like a lot of people. Now, I don't know if I'm going to grow from 50 people up to 100 people or up to more than 100 people. That's the plan eventually. I hope to get up high, but that's not the point. I be studying or background sound while you're playing other video games. I don't know what you use it for, but if you enjoy it, that's what it's here for. Just like everything else in life, do what you love to do because you love to do it. Because there's no point in doing anything else. We all have a very finite amount of time. And doing anything that doesn't make you happy or something you don't enjoy, while sometimes it's necessary, sometimes it's unavoidable. And you can't always be doing something you enjoy, but when you have that free time and you have that time to choose to do something, choose something you love, and I love this, so this is what I'm choosing to do. I'm now steadily employed again at a great company. I am an operations analyst. I manage other people's networking equipment. I love computers, so it's something that just kind of comes natural to me. But the hours are a bit weird. I work 12-hour shifts overnight in a rotating schedule, so I have long periods of time where I'm completely alone, and I say that in the sense of not like no one else being around me, but in the sense of I'm the only person awake. It is currently 3:41 in the morning. My wife is asleep, my puppers is asleep, and I have complete and total silence, and I will not be interrupted at all, and that is absolutely perfect for recording. So I'm going to try and do more of it. I'm going to try and steadily put out content, and when I say steadily, I don't mean I'm going to constantly be putting out content. It's not going to be a very large amount of content unless I have the drive to do so. But I'm not going to push myself to put out more content than what I feel comfortable doing. Because I feel like that's kind of what drove me away a little bit last time. Was I was really driven to get going. And I saw my numbers and my subscriptions start to increase. And I felt like I can do this. I can push myself. I can really put more and more content out there. And for a while, I was doing really well. And then nothing really. I pushed myself a little bit too far. It wasn't as enjoyable, so I just stopped. But I really want to start up again. And I'm not going to push myself so hard to put out as much content. So, that's my intro for this series. Kind of an explanation of me coming back and just kind of watching the Minecraft skyline. I think, rather than, I don't know, I was just now thinking maybe rather than playing this full episode, I might just make this a talking point episode. But that sounds kind of boring to me. The problem I have now is that's the sun up there. Right there, you can see the corners of it, or the corners. I mean, technically a round object has an infinite amount of corners, but whatever. That's the sun right there, and it's setting already, and I haven't built anything. So, now that I'm done rambling, I'm going to kind of pause the recording here. I'm going to reset back to the beginning. I'm going to cut this in right at the end, or I'm going to cut that right in. Into this, and if I can get my words to come out correctly, we'll start playing. So I'll see you in just a second. And I'm back. So, as you can see, there's been a bit of a jump of location. That's because I couldn't find the exact location where I last was. What I ended up doing was deleting this newly generated world using the same seed that I used to generate the last one where I was looking out and talking to you guys, and I made a new world that's exactly the same, but started me at a different location, so I couldn't remember where I was. I do remember this little outcropping there, and I think I was down there a bit further, actually. Maybe I was down over here. I think maybe, like, right here. Kind of looking out, staring aimlessly into the distance, and being hopeful for the future, and other such things. But now that I'm done with that ramble fest, let's get on to the game and why you actually came to watch. So we are going to... a bit about what I have installed here. Something I didn't really mention at the beginning. This is Minecraft 1.12.1. It has all of the colors and adjustments and everything that come along with that. This texture pack is the DokuCraft Lite texture pack. And I... using the GLSL Ultra whatever shaders. I can't remember if that's actually correct. I'll be putting a link in the comment below, or in the description below, as to the mods that I'm using. There's only two of them. That's Optifine and that shaders mod. Although I don't think I'm actually using the shaders mod. I think it's now officially built into Optifine. So I'm just using the shaders. Whatever allows the shaders to work in the shader options of Optifine. Why am I punching down two trees back to back? That doesn't make any sense. See, I'm just kind of doing this aimlessly now as I try and recover from that horrible mistake of recording for nearly an hour and not actually really getting any content out of it. If anybody's ever been a content creator, you know that is probably something you may have done or will do at some point in your life. Alright, let's just turn this all into old planks. Oh, I don't need... let's use that to make a pickaxe. I gotta work quick. Alright, there's some stone right here. Perfect. And this is... that's enough stone. Shovel and a sword. is very straining on your vocal cords to do it for a long period of time. So something I found out in the past, and I think I've talked about it before, is that whispering for a long period of time can actually be detrimental to your voice. I do not recommend doing it if it is not something that you absolutely need to do. I don't absolutely need to do it, but I enjoy doing these kinds of videos, and it's a lot of fun for me, so I'm kind of okay with it. I actually think that is plenty of wood for now. Let's jump down one more just in case. Let's grab this one right here. It's not a very tall one, so that should give me plenty of wood. I'm going to try and do a lot of this as fast as possible because the introductionary, here I am making up words. Introductory portion of Minecraft can be a little bit on the boring side. At least for me, anyways. I want to get to the fun stuff. I want to get to the building and the mining and the farming and everything. And cutting down trees just doesn't seem like fun. I'll cut down this one too. Oh, my axe is going to break before I get to be able to cut it all down. That's going to drag. I think I heard a skeleton. That could be a problem. Because all I have is one apple. And skeletons. This is normal settings, by the way. Still correct settings from the last time I was playing and recording. And I'm just going to end up punching down the rest of this because I don't feel like going down to the ground to get the axe made. Probably would be much faster if I were to do that. That's okay though. I'm just gonna sit here and punch some trees. Alright, almost done. Almost done. Almost done. Almost done. Saliva to actually make that. Oh, the sun's almost setting already. Holy cow. I need to get building. Actually, you know what? I think I'm just going to build. You know what? I think let's set this recording. Let's, how do I want to do this? Oh, because I don't feel like fighting monsters. It's just. Because I had quite a bit of a long talk earlier. I'm going to skip through this night and not really do anything. So we can build in the day and just kind of go from there. It got really dark really quick. Holy cow. That's because the sun set and the moon has not risen yet. We are going to sit here and we're going to watch. Actually, I apologize for the creaking in the chair there. And as the moon rises, the stars will come out, and in this texture pack, it's really something to watch. With the clouds, these are the clouds from the shaders. I have the standard Minecraft clouds turned off because I don't need them with these amazing clouds. But yeah, the starry sky with this shader mod. was really good. So, I'm back. Oh, Shooting Star, that was awesome. There's another Shooting Star. They happen a little pretty frequently in this with this texture. So yeah, I'm back. I don't plan on going anywhere. I know I've said in the past I'm in for the long haul. I'm not going anywhere. I'm not going to disappear. And I still did. And you know what? If someone tells you that they promise that they will always put up new videos, or they're always going to focus on that, that's not something you can legitimately promise, because you never know what's coming. So I'm not going to promise you that I'm not going to disappear again. I can't do that. I can't make that promise and reliably actually guarantee that it's never going to happen. But what I can do is I'm going to tell you that I'm going to make this a point, a major part of my life. I'm going to try and make sure that it becomes something that's important to me, to the point where I'm not going to miss it. Or I'm not going to stop doing it again, because I really enjoy it. It's really therapeutic. It gives me something to concentrate on. I can put my creativity into something that I really love doing. And as of right now, there's, I think, 50 other people who also find it very enjoyable. And to those 50 people, thank you very much. Thank you for sticking around. You haven't unsubscribed after the months I've been gone. So maybe you're hoping that I start posting videos again. Well, here I am, posting videos again. This means everything to me, and I'm glad I can be here for you, and I'm glad you can be here for me. I really look forward to building the channel and moving forward with this, with all of you. I hope the channel grows. I hope lots of more people find the channel and subscribe and comment and give feedback and tell me what they enjoy, what they don't enjoy, what I need to improve on, what I'm doing right. Give me ideas of what you would like to see. Would you like to see face-to-face tapping videos? Do you want to see more of this mug, as some people call it? Would you prefer I just stick to the gaming? What do you like? Do you want me to dedicate solely to Minecraft? Do you want me to branch out into other games? Minecraft, easily, the most views I got were on my Minecraft videos. Stardew Valley didn't really do all that well. The Room, which I really enjoyed playing, didn't really do all that well. And those might be games I just keep to myself and not really play for you guys. If you only want to see Minecraft, maybe I'll dedicate to Minecraft and see where it goes from there. You can get a lot done if you don't divide your time. But we'll see how it goes. If you could comment, like, subscribe, it'd be greatly appreciated. I do my very best to reply to all of the comments. If you send me a message on YouTube, I will respond. Eventually, if I get enough people, it may become difficult to respond to all of the messages, and I will do my very best if that ever happens. Until then, I will respond to you. I live for your feedback. That's what will help me grow and move forward. Be it criticism, be it praise, whatever it may be, I look forward to reading it. Well, I think I'm going to end the episode here. Thank you so much. So much for coming by. If you could, as I just said, I hate repeating myself, but I want to end all my videos correctly. So if you could like next time.